Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hi students. Today we are going to learn jolly phonics. Let's start with the sound k. Let's learn how to write k. We start from the red dot and turn towards our left and make a curly caterpillar. K. Let's write in four lines. This is how we write K. K is a grass letter. K caterpillar. K cat. K cow. K cap. Let's see how we write K again. Start from the red dot, turn towards your left and make a curly caterpillar K. Thank you. Bye.